Mountains of Mecca, what can you say of the day that Abraham passed your way? And he was instructed by God to build a house of peace where people will pray. And they will come on every lean camel and out of every ravine for the purpose of praising Allah, to glorify Allah. O mountains of Mecca, what can you tell of the day that stones from the sky fell, destroying an army determined to break the house of Allah that Abraham built? O mountains of Mecca, how was the dawn on the day that my prophet Muhammad